Kedimen, respected principal, teachers and my friends, wish you all happy Republic Day. First of all, thank you for giving me an opportunity to speak about our country, India. As we all know that we have gathered here to celebrate 67th Republic Day of India. Many freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh fought against British to make India independent. We can never forget their sacrifices towards our country. I should remember them on such a great occasion and salute.